the resources are very limited. And you've got to remember that for a woman who's faced with a crisis pregnancy, and you got and they want to end the pregnancy. This, you remember, this woman was viciously raped. She didn't just want to end the pregnancy. She wanted to not have a baby in these circumstances.